Yo, what is up, everybody? This is Beetle5, keeping the beat with the cutesy wootsy story of Super Bomberman R. When we last left off, we were left off at Planet Technopolis, and we defeated the Magnet Bomber. So now we're moving on to World 2, which is Planet's Inventory. And I just can't get over how cute this is. I love Bomberman.
Planet Timbertree.
It's so great.
The fourth planet of the Starry Sky solar system. Okay. Lush and rich in natural resources. And where ancient ruins lie sleeping.
The forest conservation animaloids are running.
I love how White is the only one who gives a shit about what's going on with the Bugler universe.
Apparently the device
and stuff.
Transmitting the signal controlling
it's pretty goddamn
somewhere
funny.
In these woods.
Well, good luck, big bro.
We'll just wait here for you and take a nap.
And take a nap.
This planet is no place for a cool guy like me.
We're all going. All of us.
Oh, boy. Oh, Yellow, where you going, buddy?
We won't be able to bring peace to the universe.
I like how Green's just got the real pissed off look. Blue's got the I don't give a shit, I just want to sleep look. Black's the typical douchebag, I'm too cool here look. And Pink is just like the general concern. For like, oh, everybody's being all argumentative and shit.
What is it now?
Yellow isn't here.
Oh, is that all?
Oh, it's just Yellow. Who gives a fuck what he does?
He's always... Always.
I don't remember. Who is Yellow again?
Wait, Mr. Butterfly.
Oh, his belt buckle. Oh, wait a minute. Ah, it keeps covering it. His belt buckle looks a lot like Link from The Wind Waker. Like, if you could see it. I see it right there. That's kind of funny. I keep missing it when I pause it, but... That's cool. Alright, you know what? Yellow seems to be, the hero of this particular world. Let's go with Yellow. Why not? He seems cheery enough. No fun and shit without a care in the world. Alrighty. There we go. Plant the bomb. Oh, he's just so happy. Whoa, shit. Hello, you green guy's a little bit faster than the other robot dudes. Get there. Come back fast. God damn it. Boom. There we go. Come on. You little sneaky bitch! You retreated! Oh, you fucks are smart! Well, you're not going nowhere. Now you did. Cause you's a bitch. Monkey bong, bong, I gotta find some power. There we go, power. Bonk. And then I'll trap the green guy. Bonk, you're trapped. Grab for these little Kirby wheelie bike dudes. Whoa, shit, hey dude. Chill the fuck out. Get blown up. Oh, I see. Oh, that's enough. Well, didn't expect that. Oh, damn it. I wanted the planet behind you. Oh, fuck. Keep doing that. Bam! Now you're trapped. You charged right into the bomb head first, dude. Jesus Christ. Wait, you think you're actually gonna do anything to it? My bombs are super indestructible. Everything can kill them. They can even kill me. That's how powerful they are. And not much can kill me. Except my bombs. Which is like Bomberman's biggest weakness overall. Seriously. It's kind of hilarious, but also really stupid. Oh, the goal will open when you collect all the keys. The keys are hidden in the blocks on the ground. Okay. Go around looking for suspicious blocks. That block looked the exact same as every goddamn other one. Why was so suspicious about that block in particular? Ooh, more bombs. Yay. Bonk. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Bomby, bomby, bomb, bomb. Get trapped, sucker. Oh, shit. Oh, you prick. Get trapped. Don't go left. You fucker. Get trapped. You got nowhere to turn now. Stupid little bitch. You little stupid ass bitch. Bonk. All right. Trapped. Oh, well, fuck me. You die with me. Oh shit, hey, yo, where you going? Where you going, Mr. Robot? Let's go trap the balloon guy right in there. He won't know what hit him. Oh, he follows me because he's a doucher. Nope, turn back in there. No! I threw him off course. Go up. There we go. Bonk, you're dead. Did the robot press the switch? I didn't think he could do that. Well, you're dead. You're dead, mister. Oh, shikaboo. Oh, wait, yeah, I'm not supposed to kill them. I gotta find those fucking keys. No. Oh, shit. Oh, big red switch. Oh, wait, now there's a... Well, I totally placed those bombs in the wrong area completely. But there's a monster spawn now, but it's okay. I got the key. I'm out of here.
I did it!
This is just a little dance. He's so cute. All of them are cute! Bomberman is so fucking cute, I swear to God. Did you know, actually, that there was a Bomberman anime? I can't remember off the top of my head of what it was called. Like, but... Oh, shit! If I remember correctly from the original Bomberman game, this is the bomb that explosion goes through other blocks. Yes, it is! Oh, that's wicked cool. So I can kill this guy right here and just grab the site. But yeah, the Bomberman anime is actually really cool. It's, I can't remember what the fuck it's called. It has a special name, but...
Oh, well, God damn
it. But it was cool because Bomberman has like an older brother that he idolizes as like the superior white bomber, like the original guy, and he tries to follow in his footsteps by joining like a police force or something, and it's really cool. It's an awesome anime. I never got around to finishing the whole thing, but I thought it was so cute because Bomberman wasn't really one to have a story to it. It wasn't really its thing. And the anime for it just did a tremendous job, in my opinion. I don't know. I'm pretty chill, though, with most animes. I kind of like all of them. Alright, that one worked. Die, bitch. Bonk. Oh, damn it. We walked right into it. But yeah, so the Bomberman anime was really cute. You should go check it out. I can't remember what the actual name is, but it's good. I'll have to keep watching. Oh, here we go. Wow. That fucking... I placed the bomb! Bullshit! Die. Dead. A lot of you. Dead. Dead, dead, dead. 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 You're dead! Oh, where the fuck... Oh, I gotta place this one. I'm going to tail ya. Oh! Damn it! I touched his ass! I'm not supposed to touch their asshole, Spunk. Bunk, you're dead. Die, you fuck. Alright. I'll get this last little monkey up here.
Oh, well.
What the fuck? Oh, I'm going to kill you. Oh, shit. Oh, I want that. Speed. Boom. Oh, you shit. Boom. Boom. You're dead. Stupid.
I did it.
You can't defeat the happy-go-lucky yellow bomber, okay? He's just too goddamn happy. You can't even amount to his amount of happiness. It will overflow and kill you. That's how cool of a dude he is. Bonk. Boom, baby. Bonk, bonk. You're dead. Bonk, bonk. You're dead. Just a tip. Just a tip! Oh, yay. Whoa, shit! Dude, he came out like a bat out of hell! This is that. Bonk, bonk, you're dead. Your buddy's dead too because he's stupid and he ran into it. Why would I ever want to get this negative power up that lowers my bombs? That's extremely stupid. A key, I do that. Gonna kick your sorry asses to the curb. Oh, ninja, and you're dead. Dead! 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 Oh! Fuck! I was too close. Oh shit, I need 5 keys. Alright. Better get cracking. Fuck! I slipped just a little bit out of this. God damn it. Alright, fine. I'm going to ruin your day. You stay there. I'm like, don't you stay there, you bitch. You're not that smart. You're not that fucking smart. Bonk, bonk, bonk. You're dead. Call me an almighty god of major bombs and explosives, because I will fuck up your day. Boom. He'll kill the both of you. Yeah! Get your ass kicked. Explosions all around. Share the explosives to everyone you love. to your mother, to your father, put them in birthday cards. Key, key, key. Bada boom.
I did it.
Spreaded the love with explosives. It's good for you. It's just good shit, bro. You gotta love them explosives. Defeat all the bad guys. When you're like a yellow bomber without a care in the world, you can afford to just ruin everything. You're dead. It's gonna kill you through and through, sucker. Oh shit, I don't want that. Don't get rid of that. Shit. Oh yay, more firepower. I can always go for more firepower. I'm gonna have the power. Oh, whoa, did you fucking blow up all the way over there? Over there? I'm gonna say, my bomb reached that fucking far? Oh no, wait, the red guys came. Shit. The red guys can blow up on their own. And the bombs travel up the stairs. These like, they're like little detonators. Did you? I'm pretty sure one would not live from that. There you go, died. Yeah, he's protecting himself because he could fucking use, oh, get him. Yeah! Hell yeah. Oh wait, no, I need that open. Open! Dead! Oh, I won. Oh shit, you survived. Kill ya. Die! Dumbass. And I think that's all of the power ups. Yes, it is. Coolio!
I'm here!
I'm here! It took me forever! But I'm here! Not there! Mom, I'm here! Alright. Oh shit, where am I? Oh. Oh, I thought it fucked me up. I'm like, what? How can I start from one tiny spot? I'll kill myself. Dead. Well, I'm dead.
Never mind.
Never mind. I just won't go on living anymore. I decided that it's too much for me to handle. Double kill. Bonk, 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 bonk. Wait. Gotcha. Bonk, 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 bonk. It will kill him dead! Oh, it didn't kill him dead. Bonk, 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 bonk. That will kill him dead. Gotcha! Oh well, I killed every- Whoa, that's it? I killed everyone. I'm not sure how I did that quickly. It's like, I wasn't even trying.
I did it!
I was just, you know, doing my thing. Being happy. Cause that's who the Yellow Bomber is. You can't stop the Yellow Bomber from being happy. You can't stop his give doesn't give a shit attitude. BAM! That's what whoopsie poopsie. That's what happens when you fuck with the Yellow Bomber. Shit, whoa, thank God for fucking invincibility upon respawn. That used to be a power up in older bomb up there. That used to be a power up though in older Bomberman games. You get a life jacket and it would like give you temporary invincibility. That was a cool one too because you could basically just run around and spam like the explode button over and over and over and over and nothing can stop you. So it was a rather kick ass power up. Oh shit. Oh no! I need those things to- oh wait, no. What? These things raise up levels and shit, so die. God damn it, his explosion fucking counteracts my explosion. Not anymore, bitch. I need to step on them. Oh, fuck nuggets. Ah, oh, I thought I can. Alright, that button's basically useless to me. I can't do anything on that button, so. Let's get that one. There we go. Well, you're dead no matter where you go, sucker. Donka 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 donka. Alright, hopefully it'll kill you. Well, shit! Oh, I threw a bomb out into the world. Oh no, it went on the opposite end of the map! Come around, bitch. No, you fucker! Ha, you're trapped. Oh, fuck. You motherfucker. Stay there and die! I command thee. Die. Just come back, quick. Holy fuck! You are dead. Not big surprise. Alright. Bonka donk. I don't want to kill you with this. And you're dead. You're dead, 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 dead. And I am getting the fuck out of here.
Stage clear.
That level was a bit of a bitch with all these rising up triangles, pluses. I didn't know where the fuck I was actually going. But I think this is the last one. Yep, 2-8. Because there's 8 in each one, and then 2 more for our boss fights. So that's cool. Bonk, you're dead. Oh, wait, I can't kill you there. It's alright, you're still dead. You're still dead because you're stupid. You're gonna die. You're gonna die! Die. Go back up. Bonk, bonk, dead. You got nowhere to go, bitch. You got nowhere to go. You're fucked up, you're dead. Oh, shit. Woo! Collapse! Alright. I'm gonna watch through there. Whoa! Whoa! That way. Pull that shit up, because that power-up is a bad. We don't... Oh, that's a good power-up, though. I want that. I want it! I want it, folks. Oh. I thought that thing was gonna fall on top of me or some shit. Oh. Well, that's rather strange. Alright. The trap then holds. Oh, wait a minute. I can throw, though. Hold on. Oh, should I do that now? I was gonna say, I could have thrown. Die, all the lot of you. Die. I could say, I could have thrown bombs in a Russian. Gotcha. I could have thrown bombs in those pits and they would have died. Because I have the bomb. Punch and throw ability. And kick! I think I have all three of them. Alright, see the bosses.
Hey there!
Oh, here. Shit!
You aww. Sure are big! Wanna play?
Oh god. Oh boy.
Wait!
It's evil, Yellow!
You're one of the dastardly bombers! Get your hands off my little brother right now!
Yellow's just so happy, he doesn't care!
You're kinda big. We're not scared of you.
He just wants to play with him, bro.
Destroy enemy.
Aw, he's just so cute. Look at him. He just doesn't care. He's like, huh? What's going on here? I'm just a little kid. Alright, but whatever. I'll be putting him in the heart of the fight. So he'll learn at some point how to kill. I mean, hell, he's been doing it this whole time. Just nonchalantly, though. He's just playing, dropping bombs all around him. He's like, yeah, it's a fun game! Alright, defeat Golem Bomber. Alright, what's your special move? Golem Bomber is Golem Bomber. It's so heavy that it can crush Bomberman. Make sure to keep it just right. Okay.
Bomberman.
Oh, shit. Whoa! You. God damn it, bro! Chill the fuck out! He's kicking my bombs and throwing- Oh, damn it, he placed one there. I can't fucking trap him, he kicks my bombs, he has a kick ability. Oh, got him! He's so fucking big, too, he's like- that's great. Alright, what's your deal? What kind of bot do you run, Mr. Golem Bomber? Taking an awful sweet time with this. My switch is still... Oh, here we go. Alright, what do you got? Well, shit, look at you. Giant fucking castle. Footwalker. Let's do this shit. Looks like I'm gonna have to damage the beat, but it looks like... Bunk, 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 bunk. Destroy that shit. Yep. Okay. I have to hit it again. I gotta hit him... No, maybe 3 times each? Shit. Yeah, 3 times each. Yo, right down the fucking middle. Up, 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 up. Yo, you aiming shit at me, bro? I don't quite appreciate that. Hit ya, hit ya. Ah, damn it. Remove it. Gotcha. Fuck you up right here. Right in the head. Damn it. think I'll get enough time to hit these dudes. They don't stay down long enough, Mike. Shit, fire! That's bad! It's the same shit my explosions cause. Lots of fire, destruction, and pain. Oh, chain. I chained that like a mofo. Stepping on my goddamn bombs. They're gonna disappear. Oh, goddammit, he stepped on me. It's alright, I got two more lives. I'm not quite worried. I can take them. I know how to beat them. Oh shit, your beams can make my bombs blow up prematurely. I don't like blowing up prematurely. It's not good. Oh shit, I ain't gonna hit you. Nope. Just squeeze right past you. Got nothing to do there, Booker. Oh man, his head's all the way up here. Shit. Eat that. Ah, oh, fuck. He is not an easier one to take down. Especially since I can't just hit him from anywhere. The other guy was a Magna Bomber. I was able to hit anywhere. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, thank God when he steps on him, they don't explode. They only explode prematurely when he shoots that beam. Thank God. Boom, 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 the bombs, the bombs, the bombs. I am bomb. Blowing shit up. Might be up to the top here. Oh, shit, are you for real? Damn it. The other leg didn't go. I gotta loop all the way around if I get the other leg. Quit moving, dude. Gotcha. On your last legs. Just die. Die, 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 die. No! God damn it. Well, you seem pissed off. Are you gonna do something differently now, or is it the same bullshit over and over? Because, whoa! Good thing I went to the corner. That could have been extremely problematic. Damn it! Just fucking knocked me upside the head with your leg. No, 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 don't step on me! Please don't. I am too cute and happy to die. I have no cares in the world. My life is great. It's fun being a kid. Now, shit! Oh! I knew he was gonna do it. I'm like, he's gonna bomb my bombs. He's gonna bomb my bombs! God, that was my own fault. I walked right into it. On the last leg. No, don't get too close there. Alright. There we go. This should be the last hit. Hopefully, I don't have to hit you anymore. I'm wasting my goddamn time finding you. Oh my god. Please just die. Just die. No! Bullshit! How many hits does it take to kill you? You're done. No more. None of this bullshit. You're dead. Holy fuck. Well, I guess that makes him like the tank of the Dashley Bombers because Jesus Christ, he would not die. He took a lot of beatings. One star. Ah, oh, who gives a fuck? Oh, I kicked his ass. Aww, see you again soon. Aww, that's cute. You just left him flowers. Yellow, you're so nice. Alright, well, that's about all the time I got for today because, Jesus Christ, that boss battle was irritating. So now we'll be moving on to Planet Brainwave next time. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and leave a comment if those are to play in the future. And I will see you guys next time. Laters!